terror, and to increase your power for the glorious day on.
Ah, Master, it's a good thing you're finally here. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to find that goody two-shoes, Magnus Pollenpicker Cellar. As you may recall, Master, you can now build some things yourself, such as pentagrams and piles of treasure. I recommend that you create a couple of vampire bat pentagrams, as they provide you a great deal of visibility. Then you should set up some treasure piles to motivate the heroes. In addition, you can now also place prestige gimmicks, Master. Just try it out and place one of them. You know that prestige makes you stronger. It also provides you with new options for construction.
What's the secret password?
Huh?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't.
Master.
New entrance has been opened.
Some heroes have pretty strange needs. This hero admits his masochistic urges, which are satisfied when he takes damage from monsters during combat. Excellent work, Master. Keep building prestige gimmicks.
Thank you.
being attacked! Is admiring one of your prestige gimmicks. It's certainly interesting to see how heroes like to go from one prestige gimmick to the...
Oh no! Don't hurt me! I'm much too low in level to die!
Then tell us everything you know about Magnus Pollenpicker's cellar, and how we can lure that magician out.
The cellar is well hidden underground, and the only doors leading in are tightly locked. If you actually make it in, you should sow chaos and destruction. That's sure to bring him running. After all, that's where he stores important items for his experiments.
This is where you're hiding. It seems I have started. However, I hope.
The dungeon heart has come under fire! Master, there are two heroes talking about your dungeon. You should keep a sharp eye on that kind of thing, for if a hero is in a bad mood, he can quickly pass it on to a... Master, someone's attacking you.
Yes.
still haven't donated anything. Because of you, poor zombie children still have to sleep outside and play with old dolls. And for that, you will pay.
But we don't have any children. That kind of detail doesn't seem to interest him, Master. We had better get ready to face his little punitive act.
That's a fight even I can win.
Experience! Heroes everywhere! Taste my plus one sword!
The dungeon heart has come under fire! Hero died while fighting a monster.
Thank you.
A new spell has been added to your spellbook, Master.
Uh-oh, we're under attack! I think this is the time for us to...
Master, that rotten coward has locked...
Come on.
wimps around here are so cowardly, it's almost not worth the effort of beating information out of them. But only almost. Talk, you! How can we get into Magnus Pond?
Unfortunately, I have no idea whatsoever. But wait, don't hurt me! I can help you. There's a fence running around the underworld here who sells all sorts of illegal stuff. He can help you for sure. All you have to do is give him the secret password.
Interesting. Very interesting. Master?
What's the secret password?
Swordfish? The password is swordfish? Oh.
Excellent. What are you looking for? I can get you anything that even hints of illegality.
We need a key to get into Magnus Pollen Picker's cellar.
I can help you there. However, it won't come cheap. I'm going to want a lot of gold for that. Best would be if you were to just pile it up in heaps here in this room, so that I can count it. I'd like 3 fully loaded, rotten chests of gold in this room. As soon as they're in my room, fully loaded, I'll either tell you where you can find the key, or...
Oh, Master, we unfortunately can't be sure that we can simply beat the information, or...
Thank you.
piles of gold.
Oh, it's just one thing. Master, once you've collected enough prism, Master, come over here.
Nice dungeon. Should be interesting to see what there is to discover.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have opened a new entrance, Master.
soon, I'll have your ex-girlfriend Calypso in chains, and you will be the bones upon which she gnaws.
Die, vermin!
You're bad. Your dungeon is laid out like a dog's breakfast. It's no wonder I've never had a subject as useless as you are.
Take this!
You're being attacked!
Oh.
Presence alone has weakened the
Thank you. monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master.
Alert! We're under attack!
Excellent, Master! That's the last of the cellar guards. Now, tear the cellar apart and that...
What fiend dares pollute my cellar with his odious presence? That was a very big, very stupid mistake. And now, your time has come. Prepare to die. The legendary undead butcher, Butch, will be fighting at my side. First, I had to defeat him in battle and then rejoin some of his body parts. But after that, he joined me!
Master, did you hear that? This Butch would be a great ally for us. Maybe he will join you. But before he does, you must first defeat him in battle. I believe in you, Master. Go out there and kick his fat zombie butcher butt. Excellent, Master! You certainly showed that magician. They'll soon be calling Pleasant Creek In addition, you defeated the undead butcher and can summon him from now on. This give it a try, Master. Butch is now at your disposal and awaits any hero stupid enough to enter your dungeon heart. I'm sure he'll prove to be extremely helpful. Ah, the terrified screams of the inhabitants are music to my ears. Since you saw to it that Magnus Pollenpicker